So I pondered, like a madman's dream, could there be a perfect fusion of man and machine? I vowed to find out. Thus my experiments began immediately.
Ah!